The rail yards of Cleveland's flats and Near East Side, then the scene of gruesome discoveries in the late 1930s. The decapitated bodies of 13 people found, many in the dangerous shantytown area known as Kingsbury Run. The serial killer was never caught, and the torso murders baffled police and public safety director Elliot Ness. Sound like something out of Hollywood?
To me, this is the greatest true crime story that hasn't been told.
Producer Matt Waldeck thinks so.
But the torso murders as a subject has attracted, over the last 20 years, some of the top filmmakers in the industry.
The president of Cleveland-based Zodiac Features is developing a true crime podcast, docuseries, and ultimately a scripted TV series based on the unsolved case.
And the city was really held hostage by the killer.
He's obtained the rights to the trilogy of torso murder books by Dr. James Badal and has now recovered the never-before-seen archives of lead investigator Detective Peter Merlot.
We think with this new information and coming in from the Detective Peter Merlot's point of view, we think that's really the missing piece to the torso murder tale.
Merlot's memoir is the only first-hand account of the investigation after all official police records were lost or destroyed. The detective heard in this audio clip interviewing a witness.
Did you see anything about this man who was there?
Yes, he had a small basket and a white coat, sort of.
A new twist in an 80-year-old case that continues to captivate and that stained the career of a famed lawman who went to the grave without closure.
There was just no period at the end of the torso murder sentence.
In Cleveland, Matt Wright, Fox 8 News.
Matt, thank you. And Waldeck says that production of the podcast will start soon. His company is looking for a studio to pick up the scripted series, which he hopes to film right here in Cleveland.